The 8th of March, 2024. EU, we'll block entry of products made with forced labor. The European Parliament has reached a provisional agreement with the European Union Council to prevent the importation of products made with forced labor into the bloc.The post-EU. Wheel block entry of products made with forced labor appeared first on Global Cosmetics News.